Doorbell's broken.
No. I was just ignoring it.
So do you hate me now?
Oh, I was pissed off at you for 10 minutes, maybe. You know, kill the messenger.
Or in this case, the nosy messenger. Rooting around and stuff that's none of her business.
First time Val played me. Ended our marriage. And it was shame on her. This time it's shame on me. Well, at least she's sober.
Now she's really got to live with herself.
The truth is, it's more embarrassing than anything else. Having to face the fact that I keep wanting to believe in something that was never there in the first place.
I know the feeling. Hooked up with Zach.
Sounds like it didn't turn out the way you wanted.
After all these years of waiting and wondering, I guess I expected, I don't know, that finding Zach would change everything. My life would finally make sense. Pretty stupid of me, huh? I just wanted somebody that was like me. Someone I can connect with.
Basic human impulse. Not wanting to be alone.
According to Zach, it's phony sentimentality. We're soldiers. This is enemy territory. We're constantly on the move.
That's one way to live your life.